We're following breaking news out of Plantation, Florida, where 20 people have been hospitalized after a gas explosion at a shopping center. Two of them are in critical.
In Afghanistan, death is a familiar business.